Welcome back to the Femina Miss India Contest 1994. And as we await the judges' decision, please welcome on stage the three last year's winners. Pooja Batra, Miss India 3, Karminder Kaur, Miss India 2, and Namrata Shirodkar, Miss India 1. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big hand.
Beautiful Miss India 1993, Namrata Shirodkar, who's about to abdicate her crown, but who's going to take it?
It's all very exciting, isn't it, John? Yeah. This is the moment we've all been waiting for, so let's go where the action is.
Ladies and gentlemen, the results of the Femina Miss India Contest 1994. And for the first time in the 29-year history of the Femina Miss India Contest, ladies and gentlemen, there is a tie. Well, according to the rules, judges will now have to re-evaluate the contestants all over again. Any five of the judges can ask a question to each of the five girls. So let's see who the five judges are and what they ask. Tension is now at its peak, as once again, all five have a fresh chance.
21, Aishwarya.
Aishwarya, I'm sure all of you watch the soap operas, the English soap operas on Star TV. If you had to look for qualities in a husband, would you look for the qualities in Rich, in Bold and Beautiful, or Mason in Santa Barbara? And why?
The qualities I'd look for in a man between the two characters that you've given to me would be in Mason. Though they do share a lot in common, from what we get to see, Mason does have a very caring side to him and a terrific sense of humor. And that really gels with my character. Thank you.
Contestant number 9, Jasmeet.
We have often heard that India has many cultural values to offer the world. Exactly what does this statement mean to you, if it means anything at all?
Well, sir, yes, it does mean a lot to me. I will summon it up in one sentence. That's unity and diversity. Thank you.
Contestant number 25, Sushmita.
Sushmita, my question to you is, what do you know about the textile heritage of your country? How old has it been? And what do you prefer to wear personally in your, and what does your wardrobe look like?
Could I answer your questions in section?
Please.
Yeah, so the first question was, how much do I know about the textile industry in India?
Textile heritage of this country.
Heritage. Well, I think it started off with Mahatma Gandhi's khadi. And it's gone a long way since then. But the basics of the textile heritage lies in there. And what was your second question?
My second question is, what does your wardrobe look like?
I wouldn't say it's khadi, but yes, it's a mixture of a lot of traditional. I love wearing ethnic outfits, Indian traditional outfits, because I personally feel I can carry them off very well. But otherwise, I do have a lot of Western outfits. That's what it consists of.
Thank you
very much.
Contestant number 16, Shweta.
Recently, there was the case of Shabana Azmi planting a kiss on the cheek of Nelson Mandela. Some people were outraged. Some people felt it was a storm in a teacup. What do you feel?
I think the whole issue was exaggerated a lot. I think it was just a part of a gesture. And I think it is accepted by everybody. Everybody, whenever meets anybody, is welcomed with a gesture in a different kind. I think that was the only thing. I think it was very exaggerated. Thank you.
Number 7, Francesca.
If you were Minister for Tourism, how would you promote India?
India is a beautiful country, and I feel it is not getting enough of advertisement abroad. People don't know much about the beauty of India. So I would first of all advertise the places, the various places in India, and try to attract the tourists so that we would have more people from abroad coming to India, getting to know the heritage of our country, and learning to enjoy what all life is about in our country, India.
Ladies and gentlemen, of the Femina Miss India 3 title is Francesca Hart.
Aishwarya Rai. Ladies and of the Miss India
1994 Femina title is
you do it.
Miss Sushmita Sen.
Thank you.
here we have, ladies and gentlemen, the Miss India 1, Miss India 2, and Miss India 3, 1994. Aren't they lovely? Let's give them a big hand.